And more breaking news tonight. A police chase that started in Akron ends more than 20 miles away in Cuyahoga County. Akron police tell us a drug unit tried to pull over the SUV after getting a tip they were delivering cocaine. The SUV took off and eventually got on Route 8, where it sideswiped two cars. The chase then went north on 271 in Bedford, where the SUV went down into a median and got stuck in the snow. A man and woman inside both arrested.